All right, we're gonna do scapular retractions, all right? So what I'm gonna do is let my arms hang, get a nice stretch, and just get the movement from my scaps. So notice how I'm not rowing, my elbows aren't moving. It's just coming from my shoulder blades, going back, holding, and squeezing.